Hello friends, welcome to my channel Ruwani Ruhani Institute of Science and English. First of all, please subscribe my channel and then press bell button. Today I'm going to describe about what is IELTS actually. The full form of IELTS is International English Language Testing System. It is a test. Most of people think if they have only good strategies and some ideas, they can take this exam. So, I think it's wrong, totally wrong, because a person who can take this exam should be good in English. He should be good in all the skills. You should have complete knowledge about this, because half knowledge is dangerous. And now a question is rising in your mind. How can I get utter knowledge? It's practice. Practice daily, because it is truly said, practice makes a man perfect. So today, I'm going to introduce about IELTS. IELTS consists of four modules: listening, reading, writing, speaking. Listening consists of four parts. And at the end of the test, you have given 10 minutes so that you can transfer your answer to your answer sheet. The next is reading. It takes 1 hour. If you are an academic student and you want to get 6 bands, and for that, you have to get 23 marks out of 40. But if you are a general training student and you want to get 6 bands, and for that, you will have to get 30 marks out of 40. The next is writing. It also takes 1 hour. It consists of two tasks, task 1, task 2. If you are an academic student, then task 1 may be a map, graph, chart, etc. And you will have to write 150 words. And task 2, any essay. And it needs 250 words. But if you are a general training student, the task 1 is any letter. And it also need 150 words. The task 2 is same like academic, is an essay. The last module is speaking. Speaking takes 11 to 14 minutes. It also consists of three parts. Part 1, introduction. Part 2, cue card. Part 3, follow-up question. The part 1, introduction. The examiner asks about you, about your life, about your family, about your hobby, and anything. The number 2, cue card. In this, you have given 3 minutes. The 1 minute, you can think about the topic and many ideas come in your mind during 1 minute. And you have to speak for 2 minutes about that topic. It is the main part of the speaking. The third is follow-up question. The follow-up question may be related to cue card or may not be related to cue card. It is just the introduction of IELTS.